Later the same day, the RAF pays tribute to the memory of the fallen, those who made the supreme sacrifice in this and the last war. Sir Charles Portal places a wreath at the foot of the cenotaph, where the RAF ensign flies for the first time. A day of glorious remembrance in which those who went before share the honors of today.